Board of Aldermen in the city of St. Louis can also vote today on issues of privatizing St. Louis Lambert International Airport. The board delayed final passage earlier this week. The bill would let voters decide on leasing the airport to a private company. There is a similar measure on the November ballot. It was put there by an initiative petition. A city councilor says that petition plan violates the city charter.